The Syrian bride wears several dresses for her wedding, and they are all exhibited in the Syrian Museum. The black one, which is embroidered by colored threads, is worn on the wedding night. The second one is a white one, and is worn on the third day, and on the rest of the 7 days. The third dress is worn on the seventh day, and it's black in color. The white and the last black dresses are still worn till today, following the tradition. But the black wedding day dress is replaced in the modern times by the modern white dress, which the brides wear all over the world. Nowadays, few Syrian women are skilled enough to prepare an entire bride's trousseau as it was in the past. Even the professional needlewomen are mainly specialized in one item only, because each one requires a good knowledge of specific stitches, symbols, and rules. This process of specialization of relatively few women in making high quality has modified the ancient system of preparation of the bride's trousseau, which was based on family ties and friendships. Nowadays, a girl is supposed to have the following embroidered items: the white embroidered wedding dress called Ashira Nahuk, and one pair of white trousers called Esraulin El Khawatem. The white dress is richly embroidered in the frontal panel with a radiant motif which starts from the edge of the breast and opens up until the ankles. Over the main lines of this central motif, about 100 mother-of-pearls buttons of higher quality are stitched, and sometimes other colored applications are added to give a more luminous overall impact. Furthermore, the whole pattern, which radiates from the central panel with sequences of small symbols and lines which look like sunlights, suggests that this dress may come directly from the time of the Ammonians or the priests of the god of the sun.